Kingston's starting to slip a bit.
And you can't help but wonder how much more of this 30-man match he can withstand.
You said it, and he does not want to let his opponent gain some steam here and start to get the upper hand.
This is it! Here he goes!
He's zoned in on the back now.
Boy, those vertebrae has got to be close to being fractured.
Take much more punishment here in this 30-man match.
Well said, Michael, but we've all seen him come back from worse beatings in the past.
You know, by the looks of things, it just might not be his night. That happens sometimes.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
After this match, the championship will finally have a home, and we'll have a new champion.
I'm looking forward to finding out who our new champion is going to be.
That move did it. Now, this has gone way past the point of insults and gone right to humiliation.
That's right. That was humiliating.
The action is fast and furious here in this colossal 30-person contest. And there goes Bigelow.
That elimination certainly categorizes as an upset. Wow!
Well, I've never seen him do that before. When this guy's on, look out. Of course, Hacksaw Jim Duggan was the first ever Royal Rumble winner back in January 1988. And once again, we see a return to this specific maneuver. Hey, whatever works.
Yeah, if it keeps working, keep working.
Gable just too clever there. Up and over again with a suplex.
Yeah, those suplexes are working. Reversal.
Keeping Chad Gable in this match, barely hanging in there.
I don't know if he can take much more punishment here in this 30-man match.
Not so fast. This guy's a fighter. Don't count him out just yet.
Yep. He seemed to be in pretty bad shape right now, but I still think there's some fire left in him.
For Chad Gable.
I don't care how many wins you have, whenever your hand is raised in victory, a certain level of excitement comes over you.
I'd like to think we just saw one of the greatest title matches in a very long time. I hope you enjoyed it, folks.